we met during, I think it was a Holy Monday of 2006, if I am not mistaken. So I was out with a couple of friends, Doming and Brian, and we were walking along sa Green Belt, and then naghanap kami ng place na may inuman and everything. And so tapos Doming, being a high school friend of Chi, bumped into her and asked her if she wanted to join us, and she was with her friend, good friend Rika. So yun, we met, no, at that time, and then yun, eventually things started to happen and we got closer to each other from that that Monday na we met, that Holy Monday that we met.
It was a Holy Monday, tapos I was all alone in Greenbelt, Makati, and I wasn't exactly feeling happy, so I decided to give my friend a call, si Rika, and ask her to join me for dinner. So both of us weren't feeling that great, so we decided to treat ourselves to an expensive dinner. So yon, kumain kami na restaurant that doesn't exist now. Pero sarap na sarap kami sa kinain namin, we were reflecting on our lives, ganyan. But ako, mainly, I was really questioning myself why I keep on making wrong decisions in terms of relationships, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, so after dinner, my friend and I decided to take a stroll kasi to burn the calories that we gained from eating that much. Tapos, while walking, nakita ko si Dom. He's a high school friend of mine. So there he was, and he was so happy to see us. Sabi niya, why don't you join me and my friends for a few drinks, you know, just for, wala lang, nightcap. So I agreed. I dragged my friend along, even if he didn't really want to. So we joined them for a few drinks. And that's when I met Jorge and his friend Benny at that time. So we were like the five of us. So we had so much fun the whole night. And I told my friend Rika na, that was like the first time that I actually laughed so heartily. I never laughed so hard in my whole life. Na parang, ah, pwede pala ako mag-enjoy. Na ganon, you know, just being out with some friends and thinking of nothing, but just really enjoying each other's company. And that's how I met George.
It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do, for nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.
I guess when I was courting her palang, I felt it na and I knew it na. Cause at that time I was really praying hard for some, parang I was feeling na parang I'm ready na and I want someone to share my life with. And yun yan, that time I was starting with the Singles for Christ, and parang I was really praying hard na to give me someone na to spend the rest of my life with. And the time she came, so parang feeling ko yun, may divine intervention. So yun na. And parang lahat ng qualities ng gusto ko wala sa kanya. but when I got to know her, parang hindi ma-realize mo na hindi mo yung gusto mo, hindi pa kaya hindi yun yung tama, no? Pero na-realize ko with Chi na parang hindi yung gusto ko yung nakita ko sa kanya, but the things that I need in my life. So yun, that's when I knew na it was Chi.
He looked up and he saw the light. Na may light kasi kami sa Merville na naka-shape ng letter M. Tapos sinabi niya sa akin na yung mga lights daw ng kapaligid sa park, siya daw naglagay noon for marry me, M for marry me. So, na-realize ko, teka lang, that really stood for Malabe Park Merville, no? So parang naasa-pasa ka na ng corny talaga niya. But anyway, He didn't kneel, or he wasn't really in a mushy mood, no? He just gave me the ring and told me, "She, let's get married." So yun, so sobrang hindi ako, para siguro I wasn't prepared for that moment. I thought he was giving me a gift. So ang nasabi ko, thank you. hindi ko na realize it was a proposal. So I had to ask him again. I had to ask him to ask me again. So yun, sabi ko, George, can you ask me to marry you again? So yun. So he probably asked me more than 5 times in different ways. Chi, will you marry me? Will you be the mother of my wife? Will you be Mrs. George Bacobo? Will you? So yun, until I finally got the hint and I said yes.
This lang to formally announce na I asked Chi to marry me and she said yes. And pagtsatsagaan ko kahit na. Promise to be patient and understanding.